must I.
All right, what up, internet? It's your boy. We're back. We're actually doing our what we're gonna call the real Karma Top, because we saw JC's Karma Top and it was not the move. So even though there's almost always a Jan in the bush, pretty sure we gear started topside. Killed the boy. Side. Seven. More advanced jungler would know that he's gonna keep you back and immediately circle back for this free gank. But I need to run. Oh, he's not. Okay, never mind. Took ignite. Bed to the jungler. Side, so actually don't really shoot a job at CS. I think he wants me.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill. I mean, regardless of the fact that we're CS, we're... I think who dares stop soon, though? Definitely have a gold lead either way between the assistant. No money. What's this show? Garen used Flash and Ignite, and got nothing in return. He wasn't 6, so it doesn't matter. I think actually we want to go here. Lost chapter to
An enemy has been slain.
We have learned as we have suffered.
So now that we're six, I'm gonna max Q, the max W, not max Q, the max E. I don't know where he got that build from. Bad. We're trying to dive. I don't know why I thought their jungler was Udyr when it's a doesn't matter. Garen is 6 now, so his
an ally has been slain.
His ability to, like, I don't want to say randomly, but his ability to stupidly burst us is really high. Missed it.
An enemy has been slain.
No, Shyvana's not coming. Garen just left, so we're gonna go ahead and grab our free. Oh yeah. Grab our free plate. So I don't know what runes he had, but you should be going Shield Bash and Font of Life in your secondary.
Never fault.
Or not Font of Life, the one that increases your heals and your shields. Vitalize.
Slain.
Just like that. And he helps me push like a buddy. I should be first tower. Close to it. Easy peasy. Quick attack. I'm actually really strong, so I may actually go more AP than normal. I got the kill I wanted, but I played that really poorly. Like the poorest of leads. So that's what we're gonna do, but then we're just gonna mass armor. Because he pushes up super far, I'm gonna get it right here. Gonna hit. Even better. It stopped. He's still going Siege, but he's still going Black Cleaver. Not like going. Oh, is a Garen in the book? He's not going anything major. Alright, Shyvana's top side. But yeah, he's not like building that position. You don't have much. Probably gonna build this. He'll run back in.
An enemy has been slain.
Hey, buddy. That heal's pretty broken. Half our life bar on our RW. Just be out. I need you back. I don't care what I'll do. Need you back. So, right here, let's go ahead and get your these boys. This boy.
My spirit is unpunchable.
Everything's pushing out, so you just with your team. He's got magic resistance now, but he's a little late. It doesn't matter, we're strong as shit. Broke a bunch of CS. He can't outsplit push us now. He would have had to have literally started Spirit Visage. But it's too late. And the Caitlyn's strong as shit. Probably just gonna press. Shit. Yeah. Really just shielded the one off the assist. Taking this free inhibitor. Ravana's splitting. I don't know what that was supposed to accomplish. I didn't get my free assist from that though. His face is missing. Like, we're doing all this, it's 15 now. Garen had no idea what he was doing. And that's part of the appeal of Karma Top, is like, whoever you're playing against likely has no idea. Literally no idea. That let you make your teammates just so much harder to kill. Man, I wish my boy here would stop eating away, but whatever. Oh, catch him in rotation. And just like that, you are alive. Overplayed my hand. Overplayed my hand. At the same time, they're taking all that shit. So it's not like a big deal. You know, it's not gonna affect the game. Caitlyn definitely just stepped out, but I die for it. The trap game's not on point, but it's whatever. So, go ahead and sell this boy, get this boy. But now we have 150 armor, so like Tyrvana and Garen don't really do shit to us, right? I mean, Vayne can still eat through us. But yeah. Let me just heal through the Caitlyn, or through the Katarina, who already used her ignite. Our heals are super strong. 20% of our missing health with Mantra R, and then another 20% plus whatever. So it's almost 22%. Buddy, you're in trouble. I cannot help you. Can I get my heal off? Oh, really? Just like that.
An enemy has been slain.
In the future, we call that getting.
I don't know why it insists to do that. We can just end. Kata literally can't clear fast enough. So yeah, we see us like shit. It doesn't really matter because we were just hard snowballing. In a different game, of course, you would want to see us better. He still didn't have enough magic resist to fuck with us.
You have slain an enemy.
And there we go. That's how you really play Kamatai. Okay, so you... I don't really think you need Abyssal. You definitely need to start with AP and then go into tank, or it would either be a Spirit Visage or a Iceborne Gauntlet. I understand JC literally can beat me at anything else, but his Kamatai... His karma top was not good, and it made my heart hurt. So I had to make this video. So thank y'all for watching. Laters.